And we are tracking breaking news just into our newsroom. Westminster Police confirming with 7 News, Lea Porter's friend has been taken in for questioning linked to her disappearance. Tonight, police are questioning Christopher Wade. Now, Porter lives in Pueblo, but was last seen in Westminster a week ago.